So for the materials, I am using some glass candle holders. These have no paint on them, so these are aquarium safe. Some larger, heavier candle holders. Then I'm using the fertilizers, which are the little vital tabs by Chill Plants. You can use any type of fertilizing substrate or something to put at the bottom. You can use clay that will give your plants some nutrients to feed off of. I'm also using a black basic gravel. I'm using some of these nice decorative marbles of different colors and shapes and varieties. I'm also using some natural aquarium safe pebbles and stones. And then I have a variety of plants. I have some corkscrew val, which is a longer one. I have some Anubias nana and some other mystery plants. I don't remember their exact names. So let's get started.
gonna have to work.